The following contest is a Dusty Rhodes Classic Tag Team Tournament semifinals match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 456 pounds, the NXT Tag Team Champions, the team of Tyler Breeze and Fandango, Breezango!
Plenty of star power in this tag team match, guys, wouldn't you say?
Absolutely, Michael. In fact, if you ask me, all four of these competitors have what it takes to be top single stars here in the WWE.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 422 pounds, the Rockers!
Guys, this one promises to be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe.
It's go time, fellas. Good to be in Orlando, an adopted home of sorts for WWE.
Yeah, there's lots of fun parks here, too.
Saxton goes to those discount theme parks, just like he's a discount broadcaster.
Hey, don't knock it till you try it, Corey. Not many people go to it, but that means there's no lines. Hey, want to go with me, Michael?
No, Byron. No chance. Ever.
What a poop!
He's got him here. He's got him up.
And
oh! Looks like Fandango has broken a sweat.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning will be.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Oh, I think we're going to see it, gentlemen.
There it comes. Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous.
Headbutt.
His offense is on point right now.
This is what he feeds off of.
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
Power slam. Good night. Cover.
Two.
And we have our winners. No doubt it was a good one. Here's another look.
Here are your winners, the Rockers!
That was a big pinfall victory right there.
It's performances like the one we just saw from these guys that makes tag team wrestling so exciting.
We've got an animated crowd here tonight, as we usually do when we're in Orlando.